for Rat Rods, Two Lanes and Neon. And we're in Bloomington, Indiana. And we have found an old arch concrete stone, creek stone bridge. One lane. It's neat. This is right before you. It's real close to Lake Monroe here, Bloomington. It's old. I'll get turned around and park up and take some still shots. We have parked, finally, but this is like the one we found a while back, just a lot bigger. It's neat, super old. I don't know how old this one is. It's not as old as the other one, but it's old. Oh. It is old. And the sign is in the bottom lane. Well, that ain't no good. Glad they kept it. This is just before Lake Monroe in Bloomington. It's old. Man, is it old.
My pappy said, son, you're going to drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod living. Have you heard the story of the hot rod race with the Fords and the Lincolns were setting the pace? That story is true. I'm here to say I was driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up. That Model A body makes it look like a pup's got 8 cylinders and uses them all. It's got overdrive, just won't stall. With a 4-barrel carb and a dual exhaust with 4 different gears, you can really get lost. Got safety tubes, but I ain't scared. The brakes are good, tires fair. Without a San Pedro late one night, the moon and the stars were shining bright. We was driving up Grapevine Hill, passing cars like they was standing still.
I'm glad they kept it. You see where the concrete's different colors. They've added just a smidgen of something new, like right here, the extension, because the other side ain't got it. Trying to keep it from falling apart like it is right there, washing in. So they built that extra little piece of wall for it. Glad you're saving it. It's history. You can't tear it down. You can't rewrite it. It's history. It needs to be here. Even if they build a brand new bridge right there, they can leave that one. So, we're going to see if I can get this monster fired up. We are in Bloomington, Indiana. Right across the field right there is Highway 446. And Lake Monroe is just right down there to the right. Oh, get Frankenstein rolling. It does that sometimes. Key switch is a little weak. So, until next time, this is Donnie Lewis for Rat Rods, Two Lanes, and Neon. Remember, drive them.